Education advocates in Chicago claim that recently announced budget cuts will force some schools to choose between two necessary resources, teachers or toilet paper.
Sprint has raised its bid for Clearwire once again, trumping an offer.